You see, all what we are saying is that after the 9th July demonstration, and some of us are anticipating that even before the 9th July, a listening government will call us and sit down with us and resolve this once and for all. And once it's resolved, there's no need for the Economic Association to go on any demonstration. But if it is not, it is our constitutional right to stay demonstrating and then with the street. It's just as simple as that. Together with the men's golders, all those who are green are going to join this force, the small scale miners, all of them. They are going to join these forces because their businesses are collapsing. This is the message.
And are you expecting the levy to be scrapped, or you are asking for negotiation for it to be reduced?
This is one of the nuisance taxes or levy. That's why it should be scrapped. When this government came, the government scrapped all the nuisance taxes, isn't it? And this is one of them. So we should scrap it. And let's look for an alternative and the best way for the government to have the government to mobilize taxes, but not this one.
So if not, then we are Preko.
That is why they are staging.